is a Mint War Games match. Now, let the War Games begin. Introducing first, from New York, weighing in at 222 pounds, Iron Man!
Guys, perhaps no bigger challenge in WWE than what he's about to face. More than just the harsh confines of War Games on his mind.
This superstar appears surprisingly calm, particularly when you know that in a matter of minutes, he'll be outnumbered.
And also, who knows what the next member of the opposing team will bring into this ring. He needs to be able to use every inch of both rings, keep the distance, negate the numbers advantage, but we all know that's easier said than done.
The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
First two competitors ready to go to battle in this true test of fortitude and will.
Ready to go to battle, ready to take each other to the limit for their respective teams. We are about to witness some truly anything goes mayhem here in this one. Double the rings, double the cage, and double the destruction.
That's War Games for you. Unless you've been there before, few superstars truly know what's in store for them in a match like this. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Got out of that position with the desperation jawbreaker. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Roman Reigns setting up for his patented move. It's about to be an uphill battle for one team with
not time on the island of relevancy.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
He's in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Hits him with the counter.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Looks like they're bringing additional firepower with them into what is now essentially a handicap match. What a reversal by Reigns.
Launching. Elbow drop to the heart.
Climbing into the ring, pretty much entering a war zone. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
To even things up in War Games.
Back with a reversal.
Good to at least see this fight even up for the moment. Here's the pump handle.
Suplex launched.
Reigns ready to strike.
Strategy now has to be to take charge, play the numbers game to your advantage now.
And a super kick!
Wait a second, he's going up the wall. The extreme War Games mentality is taking over. The tribal chief has it cinched in.
Roman Reigns with a karate sweep. No, 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 no! Oh, for the love of God!
From the top describe it. Just good God.
Looks like the impending numbers advantage isn't enough for him.
Dark matter. Big forearm.
As if the numbers advantage wasn't enough, looking under the ring for a weapon now.
Ooh, slam.
With authority.
He catches Jimmy with a counter.
Reversal on top of reversal. Into the cage now, and the numbers advantage is locked in.
Mere seconds away from evening the odds in War Games.
Power slam. Door swings open, and out they come. And their team could definitely use their help.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Ah, kick. Nasty kick.
And they have now entered the battlefield. Has awaited them. Fall off with an elbow.
Uh-oh! Dark matter!
Oh, hit right to the gut!
He's one step ahead there.
Stick to the gut.
Sharp punch.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Headbutt
derails the oncoming attack.
Eccentric.
Uso, golly, utilizing his power and tossing him across the rings.
Bursting out of the cage, eager to capitalize on the situation.
Uh-oh.
Just unloading knees to the body.
You're on the opposite side of this entry. You are racing for a fight.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Punishing Pavis.
Just whipped into the table.
Moved at the right time. Seconds as this match gets closer to being even.
Ooh-hoo.
Jay out there. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
He fends off the attack. Well scattered reversal there. The door is shut, and we are on the brink of absolute chaos. War Games can now officially commence.
Oh, weapon in hand saying, I'm upping the ante.
That looks like a rag doll being thrown around. Got it.
That left sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the slipping impact.
Sleeper!
He's fading!
Oh, look at that!
chops.
But you can't deny that the best team won here tonight.